Hoo-hoo, everyone. I had a very good writing week. I finally have one chapter advantage and I started a new project. It's a retelling of the Odyssey, but gender swapped with mechas in space. I have some problems with it because there is a lot of rape themes in the story, and it's mostly Odysseus getting raped. So when I gender swap him to a woman, it would be a woman getting raped. I don't like rape themes. Yeah. And Odysseus cries a lot in this story. It definitely goes away from that overly strong woman trope, if I make, maybe not overly strong, but what women heroes are depicted in the last 20 years, that they are like male strong. But if I really follow close the Odysseus story, it won't be that typical depiction of women strong. Maybe it will be a new sort of, a new kind of woman strong. A woman strong where the woman can cry and can despair and can be sometimes passive, but is still very strong and respected. So I'm having some problems with it and I will write it very slowly because my first priority is of course on Antitoasts, the VR MMORPG. Oh, and I found an editor. He makes a very nice, very good impression and I'm very excited about it. Not editor, sorry, beta reader. I'm glad that I finally found someone and he even pointed me to some resources to find another beta reader. So I hope we'll get there. And Quaddy accepted as well, but she hinted she has scheduling issues, so I'm not setting all my hopes in her, but I still really hoped to get an feedback from such an accomplished author as her. So great news. Oh, I have something a bit more negatively. I believe my Royal Road subscribers are stagnating again. I had such an influx in the last few weeks, but this week it was flatlining. I believe this is because now there's a row of crafting chapters and maybe, I don't know. The readers always say that they like the crafting chapters, but the quiet readers, the silent readers, they don't like them, so I don't know. We'll see next week how it develops. Bye-bye, see you next week. Oh, I will do a tag on Sunday. The International Author Tag. So watch this and like and subscribe and bye-bye.